In Vancouver, Southlands means stables. 400 horses live in this upscale neighborhood on the Fraser River.
We normally go to UBC tracks because we're pleasure riders. It's lots of fun.
But it is a special ride this day to mark 70 years since the founding of the Southlands Riding Club, a trip from the Fraser River to the Spanish Banks.
Awesome for us. It's so nice for the horses not to just be in a ring and go around in a circle.
We want to be absolutely and totally safe. That's really what this is all about.
With 24 riders and a platoon of horses, their destination is 12 kilometers away. In Southlands, people are used to seeing horses on the roads. But they soon head for the trails of Pacific Spirit Park within the UBC endowment lands.
Sharing the trail with hikers, dog walkers, and mountain bikers is one thing, but when you're traveling from the Fraser River to the Spanish Banks, occasionally you have to cross a road.
And they are busy roads, full of buses and cars and trucks and now horses. They stop at pedestrian crossing and get across without incident. Sally Brown-Colzer has ridden this route for 3 decades.
It's not bad. Look at the buses, the trucks, the dogs. Look at the horses. They're fine. They're wonderful.
Eventually, they clatter their way to their destination, down one final road and then one final trail.
I had 2 sleepless nights trying to put this together, so, you know, fretting about it.
But for horses and riders, a successful adventure and a well-earned rest.
After 30 years, it still makes me cry, honestly. It's so wonderful.
Bob Nixon, CBC News, Vancouver.